Potter lays the ball for Fleet to play a first time pass into Bradbury, but too much on that for the striker, but not too much on that for Jacob Bancroft, who's alive to the danger, and he somehow squeezed the ball past Burness in the Hemel net, and that has surely got to be 3 points for the Hoops.